Give it up once again, yo, for Tammy from Nomadic Massive. We're really happy she still got to cast through, trust me. So we first and foremost want to thank Howell, want to thank Suoni for having us here. We want to thank Community, obviously, for helping out with this situation, the quick situation that we had and put this together. And we want to thank you all for being here, for showing your support, your solidarity, because Black lives do matter. And, you know, yeah, it's what it is. It's almost, there's no words really necessary almost. But what I do want to say though is what you're about to hear is a musical, I guess a musical collage of thoughts and inspiration and a trip through improvisation as well. So we hope you enjoy this. We hope you enjoy the message that we're sharing. It's past, it's present, it's future. It's Dark Matter.
Shot him in the face. at point blank range. And we rallied, we came out, we protested, we did all of this. Citizens, and we ask that everybody join us in demanding
change, making a difference, living lives, living lives, around the shit, around the shit, around the shit, around the shit.
I'm not. Fight. No.
Yes, thank you, Sidran. I want to say thank you to everyone. This is going to be the last little short piece to send you all out. We just want to say strength and solidarity to everyone, and thank you for listening. Thank you for joining us on the journey. And be sure to stay in touch with Hal and their mailing list and their email and all that good stuff. And well, I'm sure I'll answer the phone. So we just want to say on the Intergalactic Sounds and Samples, please give it up for Kong Shanri, our DJ. On bass, please give it up for the incredible Mark Allen Haynes on bass. And on piano and keyboards, a good friend of ours, please give it up for JMF Jean-Michel Fidel. So we got one more for you, and thank you very much. Oh, my name is Jason on the drums too. Thank you so much.
Oh.
into. And once the lines of communication have been established, and our African brothers can stretch forth their hands and reach us, and we can stretch forth our hands and reach them, why there's nothing that this blue-eyed man in this country will be able to do with me successfully from that. We have to have the type of understanding of